All right, some of the best medicine for a sick child, maybe a visit from a pet. We found an outstanding volunteer who makes sure that happens. Here's this week's 7 Everyday Hero, presented by Wells Fargo Bank.
She kind of looks like a cotton ball, doesn't she?
The most popular prescription at Children's Hospital in Aurora is a visit by a pet.
It's the Prescription Pet Program.
It's been around since the 1980s, and one of those leading the way, volunteer Dr. Sarah Mark.
We do both animal-assisted therapy, true therapies, as well as visitations.
Sarah is a veterinarian, perfect for Children's Hospital because she can help with and advise the volunteers who make pet visits.
I would say the smallest dog we ever had was probably 4 pounds, and then the biggest has been about 165.
Children love the distraction and attention. Parents love the comfort the pets provide.
Just the healing nature of animals is, it's a great thing to be able to bring them to kids, so I value that. As a mom, I think it's great.
The smile on their face is incredible. In fact, it's sometimes the only time the kids smile. On occasion when they're having a really bad day, it can just change everything for them.
Everybody's blood pressure just kind of goes down and they take a nice deep breath. It's great.
Everyone enjoys visits from dogs like Gracie. But none of this would happen if not for dedicated volunteers like Dr. Sarah Mark, who have given years of their own time to help others.
It always is on the outside a seemingly altruistic thing to do, but when you're giving away part of yourself like that, you can't put a dollar sign to that.
So we have a little surprise, obviously. All these people, little cameras here, heard an awful lot about the prescription pet program. We thought that was pretty nice. So 7 News and Wells Fargo Bank wanted to honor you as a 7 Everyday Hero.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Good work.